Sorry, I don't know why.
There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges.
Wake up!
Doing well, making money, but for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific.
Is this trying to go to Tahiti?
I hope so.
Hold on!
Now, hopefully your time with the law taught you something about proper behavior.
Hey, okay, there. Open the register right now.
Now, no one needs to die over...
He's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you.
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone.
Oh, feel so good.
Arthur, dumbass!
Will you get up here?
Oh, please! Help!
Alright, friend, alright. You're gonna be okay.
You gonna help me? I need a doctor. Oh.
Give up now.
Right there. That's an order.
Come on. Let's just talk this through.
Filling you with bullets. Someone kill him already.
Someone do
crash. Jim?
Look, the bank. Karen, Tilly, Abigail. I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police, that's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight.
You goddamn son of...
The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly.
Don't!
Come on, Arthur! Arthur! Wake up! Man! Wake up!
Dutch. Boys.
You're alive. Arthur.
No, what is it?
You're alive.
Arthur.
Arthur.
Okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you.
Way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know.
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
What the hell was that?
Oh!
You got tuberculosis.
He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
Overload. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on. Your neck?
I don't think so. Maybe. Can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
Hey, can I help you? We're trying to mine coal here.
You know where I can find Arthur London?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
That's fire. Mind if I warm my bones? Y'all knew this was Murphy.
You should be careful where you came from. I can look after myself. Besides, free country, free country. No, everything about paid for.
Don't protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander.
Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my... Everywhere 10 times over.
Shit, no.
All right. Guess I'll leave you to it.
Good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah. Well, how do I?
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
Is that the driver? He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
All right, partner. Only one way this goes. Give up.
Oh, he's a good boy. Oh, he's a good boy. Look at these buggies. Oh, they're so cute.
Keep this between us.
Oh, hey, friend. Remember me?
It sure is nice to have some water.
Hey.
Hey, Wallace. This here's the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that, got the
Listen, friend. I know I can never repay you, but... How about... head over to the church?
ain't welcome in these parts.
Let's just talk about this, right?
Hands away from any weapons.